Hi.
Before our day gets started, I just want to say I had a lovely morning with you.
Yeah, me, you, and Emma. Syrup on your shirt.
Yeah, that too.
Doesn't get any better.
Well, that's weird. Credit card's questioning one of my charges.
Did they say how much it is?
Oh, something about excessive use. It doesn't make any sense.
Patrick, you shouldn't have.
I pay this credit card every single month.
We pay the balance, but how often do you look at the statement?
I know how much I spend. I rarely ever go near my limit.
Code blue, ICU.
And you still aren't.
Code blue, ICU 04.
What does that mean?
The credit card company was offering double frequent flyer miles for anything that was purchased this month. And I saw the flyer the other night. We were
looking
for your statement.
Robin, what did you buy?
It was an impulse buy. There's a cover and a lock on it, so Emma cannot get in.
So
there's nothing to worry about.
Oh, so let me guess. New freezer.
No.
New front-loading washing machine.
No. God, how
invested
are we?
What is it, then?
Hot tub.
You bought a hot tub?
I did. The therapist told me that I had to work on being spontaneous.
Really?
Yes.
I'm liking this spontaneous marriage counseling thing. It's working for you.
I move the staff meeting until day after tomorrow. The new OR rotation is posted. Unless it's a major emergency, and I'm talking life or death. No calls, no pages, no texts.
Taking a day off.
Wow, that's got to be a record for you.
Well, if I've learned anything from losing Jake, it's that every day is a gift. I've wasted too many of them, and that's about to change.
Hot tub is very expensive. I could just cancel the order.
No. We're celebrating this thing. This thing's amazing. Plus, with the extra miles, I say we go on a second honeymoon.
That's what I was thinking. I wanted it to be a surprise, but the dumb credit card people messed it up.
Well, it's only, you know, it's a safety thing for them. At least I didn't call them and yell at them on the phone.
Wow, you really are starting to mellow, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
You might want to look at your statements once in a while. Just saying.
What else did you buy?
In the future.
So I reviewed Mr. Caminetti's chart, and I put in my notes that I'm going to pass off the surgery to Dr. Boo.
You're going to pass it off? That's a separated shoulder with complications. It's right up your alley.
Yeah, well, Dr. Boo's an excellent orthopedist. I mean, I'll run it by Steve, make sure there's not a problem, but it shouldn't compromise patient care.
Chief wants us to work on this one together.
Yeah, I'm trying to avoid that as much as possible because working with you tends to end badly for me. Patrick.
No, Chip. One second.
Sorry to bother you.
It's all about location. I'm thinking left, but maybe it's better in the back. There's risk both ways.
Can I see?
Yeah. The hot tub. Should we put it on the left-hand side of the house, or should we put it in the back? I'm confused.
You know, if we are going to put in the hot tub, why don't we continue with the plans for the deck and just put it right off the bedroom?
I love the way you think. That's brilliant. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
You've got to be kidding me. The credit card company just froze my account.
Why would that happen?
I have no idea, but something's going on.